Well, Alabama has time to try to get about half of it in one play if they would like, and then try to throw it in the end zone, particularly if they could get it out of bounds, or they may just try to take a couple of shots at the end zone, but they put themselves in position to do it with a couple of plays.
Bulldogs have given up a lot of yardage on a couple of quick plays, trying to prevent anything deep behind them. Keep everything in front of you, as the old adage is. 14 seconds left in the ball game, and somewhere your defense has to make a stand over the next two plays or so. So Wilson will work from the shotgun again. He awaits the snap. He's got it. He's back to throw. He's looking. He's looking. He's being chased. He's hit and sacked. Wilson is sacked. Alabama cannot call timeout. This ball game is going to be over, and you can wrap it in maroon and white. Mississippi State 17, Alabama 12. Put this one in the record book. There's Bedlam at Davis Wade Stadium, Scottsfield.